Listen, you're in a great industry, and I think you've got a cultural advantage as an Indian Atithi Devo Bhava, and being incredibly hospitable is just what we do at home. So that's one thing you don't have to learn. Just the way you would do it when your guest came home, best clothes, best food, and as warm as you could possibly be. So you've got it sorted. All the best.